there. So there are like one fan question that fans eagerly want to know. That is, you know, it's been a long time that rumors of your link up with Mouni have made headlines, but you both never revealed anything about it. So what do you have to say about it?
I will still say the same thing. So I mean, there's nothing to speak about right now. You know, there's nothing to speak about. There's nothing. I haven't spoken. See, I've always been, for an actor, you know, who's there out there 24/7 in front of the limelight, there's only very certain things that you can hold on to yourself, which are very precious to you. So for me, it's always been like that. My personal life has been very, very important to me. So I've always been a very non-committal kind of a person who never speaks about his personal life out there. So, and I think I would, though my working platform has changed, but I would like to still maintain that right now, that I would not like to talk much about my personal life.
Okay. But are you still friends with her? Because she recently made a very strong statement that she's no more friends with Mohit Raina.
I mean, we're not friends, but yeah, I mean, we're cordial, I would say. Yeah. But there was nothing to be like really this thing about, but we're cordial. Yeah.